Hi and welcome to Taptile. Taptile is the first lighting control system that's allowed inside the bathroom. Traditionally, lighting controls for bathroom have consisted of the fairly antiquated pull cord, or having lighting controls switches outside of the bathroom. Not particularly practical when you've just got into the bath and you want to lower the lighting to relax. That is now possible with Taptile. What is Taptile? Taptile is effectively a switch sensor which lives behind the tile or behind the wall. Here that's demonstrated. So the sensor literally just sticks onto the rear of the tile, and then on the front surface of the tile you need to identify the switch positions. That can be done by here, which is using the decal which is supplied with the goods. We supply a black one and a white one. Or indeed, you can use anything you want. Get a pen and write it on. You can stick gold sovereigns onto your tile. You can use the border to identify the positions. So it literally can be anything. It's up to your own creativity. The sensor itself is wireless. It does, of course, require power. And power comes from a simple 5-volt power supply. This would plug into your ceiling. It has a 3-meter cable. And we then have a fully waterproof connector which plugs into the sensor like that. This here is the aerial, again that gets fitted behind the wall. And this then wirelessly communicates with the dimmer modules. The dimmer modules also are supplied. Here is one of them. And they pair together the same as a mobile phone device pairs with a Bluetooth device, etc. The dimmers themselves are what actually controls the lighting and switch the lights on and off or dims them, etc. It's a very simple system to install and also to use. The sensor itself consists of 6 buttons. 3 are mood settings or presets, and the other 3 control the 3 lighting circuits that Taptile is able to control. 2 of them are dimmable and 1 is just a simple on-off switch. This button here on the far right is the on-off switch, and as you may be able to hear, this is turning our extractor fan on and off. This circuit here is the second circuit, and this is here represented by these colour LEDs here. Every touch is an increment on the dimmer cycle, or I can touch and hold, and as you can see, the lights are scrolling through their lighting pattern. The first circuit here is represented by the white lights, and as you can see, again, every touch is an increment on the dimmer cycle, or I can just touch and hold and it will scroll through. Obviously, every time you go into the bathroom, you don't want to have to set up this light level to this and that light level to that and turn the fan on and off. You want to have presets. So, for example, Dad in the morning may wish to have a shave. He wants a nice white bright light. So he may have preset number 1. Mum in the evening may wish to have a nice, calm, relaxing bath. She may use preset number 2. And the children, of course, they would want all of the lights on all of the time. So they may have preset number 3. Just turn the fan off there. And those presets are completely programmable by the user, very simply. Taptile is very, very simple, but also allows you to control lights whilst in the bath. As I said, in the bath. That means that you can put these in wet environments. You can put it in the shower. Water can be running over this. Makes no difference to it. It will still continue to work. You can have multiple sensor pads. You may wish to have one by the sink. You may wish to have one by the door, or one next to the bath, or indeed in the shower. You can have up to 6 of these sensor pads dotted around the bathroom. Equally, if you have a lot of lights, these are actually 300 watt, but if you had more wattage in your bathroom, you can parallel these up. So you can actually build up Taptile to fit your particular requirements for the bathroom. Taptile comes as a starter kit, has two dimmable sensors and 1 non-dimmable. Your actual 6 sensor pad And also a couple of decals, a white one and a black one. That starter pack gives you everything you need to start going, and you can then add to that whether you wish to add another additional sensor pads, or whether you wish to add more of the actual demo modules, etc. That starter pack sells at $149.95. The additional sensors are at $99.95. So all of those prices are on the website, taptilecontrols.com. And that's pretty much a basic introduction to Taptile. Thank you very much.